Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing good. Fine? Okay? Are you all watching the pyramids? Yes, right? You have to watch the pyramids. You have to follow what ma'am is saying. Okay, children? Today, as you all have learned, small letter from A to F. We are going to revise the letters from A to F. This is called as small letter, okay? These are small letters A to F. So now we will revise one by one. See, letter A. This is letter A. B. C, D, E, F. Okay? A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, I'll show you the pictures from A to F. As you all know, you have read, you get practice if you read daily. Okay, I'll show you the pictures from the textbook so that you can find out this small letters. Okay, see here, children, this is your textbook, Stepping Stone in English. Now you came to know which is the English reader, right? So open page number 3. As I have taught you, there are two. One is capital letter A, then small letter A. So we are revising small letter A to F. Okay? A, ant. A for ant. B, B for boy. C, C for car. D, D for doll. E, E for eye. F, F for fan. Understood, children? A for ant, B for boy, C for car, D for doll, E for eye, F for fan. Okay, so I showed you the pictures which are related to this letter. Now I show you the notebook how to write. This is your classwork, as I have showed you in the starting class itself. It's a 4-line book, 200 page. Okay, write the date 27/7. Write the date 27/7. Okay. Letter G, H, I. Parents, you have to help the children in writing this. Okay, G, H, I. Children have to use the pencil. Children have to use the pencil and write like this. See? See here? Children, you have to use the pencil. See here? G, H, I. Write neatly. Write the page full. Okay. This is your classwork and also homework. You have to write the page full. You can write neatly and slowly. You can finish it slowly. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. So I have showed...